Wiily the Wimp by Anthony Brown. The book I'm going to review is Wiily the Wimp. The reason that I choose to review Wiily the Wimp because it has some fantastic words and some funny picture. Wiily the Wimp is a little book. This book is about Wiily the Wimp. It's about a little monkey. All the other monkeys are strong, but not Wiily. He tried really hard to be strong. The monkey in this book are awesome looking. I think boys and girls will like to read it too. I like this book because it has amazing picture of monkey. I recommend this book for people in 7 and up, and I give this book for reading to little kids, and I give this book 14 out of 10.